Thanksgiving, present your request to God.
Yes, Lord.
As we go through today, prayer should be the first response in every fearful situation, every anxious thought, and every task that we are faced with. Pray. You know, for Christians, prayer should be like a breath. You do not have to think to breathe, because the atmosphere exerts pressure on your lungs and forces you to breathe.
Come on, Dave.
Similarly, that's what prayer does.
Jesus.
When we're born into the family of God, we enter into a spiritual atmosphere. When God's presence and grace exert pressure or influence